In this video, I'm going to explain you how to use an existing model to calculate individual parameters, such as EBEs, for subjects from a new dataset. Suppose I estimated a model on one dataset and I want to use it in another dataset. For example, information from studies on one group, called a source population, can be used to make inferences for another group, called target population. Or studies on rich datasets coming from, for example, adults, can be used in smaller trials in children. Or calculating individual fits for new subjects added to the dataset can be done without running the estimation algorithm. It is also a method to evaluate the predictive performance of a model when a dataset is divided into a cross-validation set to build a model and a cross-prediction set to check its accuracy. To show you the workflow in Monolix, I'm going to use a simple example with rich and sparse datasets. I will fit a model on a dataset with dense PK observations from 65 adults, and then I will use the results, that is, all population parameters, to calculate EBEs for individuals from the pediatric dataset which has sparse measurements. In Monolix, it means I start from the final model for the first dataset, and I use the results by clicking Useless Estimates in the Initial Estimates tab. Then I load a new dataset. Because population parameters task with SIOM optimization is obligatory in Monolix, I have to set the number of its iterations to 0, so that the population parameters are not updated. Then I just save the project and calculate EBEs for new dataset using previous model. Just one remark that this option is available for all versions of Monolix starting from 2019 R1. So now let me show you how it works in practice. I start with the dense data set from adults. I have already selected a three-compartment structural model with a statistical model with covariate effect and correlations. And I have run all tasks. Now, I want to use all estimated population parameters to calculate EBEs for a new dataset. To do it, I first go to Initial Estimates tab and select Useless Estimates All. Then, I select New Dataset. I browse it from my hard drive. I accept it. I go to Statistical Model and Task tab. In Monolix, running population parameter task, that is running SIEM algorithm, is obligatory to run another task. So it has to be run before the EBEs task. To skip the re-estimation of the population parameters, it is enough to set the number of iterations of the algorithm to 0. It can be done directly in the interface in the population parameters task settings here. So first, I disable the auto-stop criteria for the exploratory phase and for the smoothing phase. Then I set to 0 number of iterations of each phase. This step is equivalent to setting max eval to 0 in non-mem. In the next version, we are going to add a shortcut button, which will set automatically the iterations to 0. Now I close this window and I save the project. Before calculating the EBEs, I have to run SIEM algorithm. But it stops with 0 iterations and the population parameters are unchanged. Finally, I can calculate EBEs for sparse dataset using previously estimated population parameters. Thank you for listening and have a good week.